every peak season, Christmas season at Canada Post, we do employ extra people to help get that out.
It's pretty busy for Canada Post across the nation, with thousands of Canadians waiting to receive Christmas gifts and thousands others trying to get those perfect presents in the mail.
This is really our time of year to shine. Our employees are so excited to be delivering Christmas to, you know, millions of families across the region, and we just love it here at Christmas.
Now, on Sunday alone, Canada Post here in Calgary delivered around 47,000 packages. If you look at Sunday and Monday, nationwide, they delivered over 3 million. If you're one of those people waiting for a package for the holidays, Jocelyn explains what you can do to help out your local postal worker.
So we just ask that our customers clear the pathway home for our delivery agents, for family and friends that they might have coming over as well, and salt and sand when necessary.
If you're planning on sending mail out for Christmas, make sure you do it before the 21st and expect to pay a little more as we get closer to the holiday. At Canada Post's sorting facility in Calgary, I'm Safe Kaiser.